Welcome to this Yamaha Discovery video where we dive into the new features of MIDI Song To Style version 1.1. If you're new to this application, we recommend watching our How To Use MIDI Song To Style video first. The link is in the description. In version 1.1, we've fine-tuned the analysis and conversion technology, meaning your styles will perform better than ever, whether you're using Easy or Edit mode. You might notice some subtle interface updates, like the new locations for beat, tempo, and mixing controls in edit mode, but if you're a version 1 user, it'll still feel very familiar. Let's explore three new features of MIDI Song to Style version 1.1. First up, time signatures. Start by clicking Beat. As before, you can set a time signature for your entire style. But now, with the new Section option, you can assign different time signatures to each style section. Once you're done, click OK. We recommend setting the beat before you start selecting style section areas. Next, let's check out the MIDI song information view. In Setting, there's a new option to display MIDI song information. Some MIDI song files contain information to label a point within the song. This can include beat, tempo, chord changes, and markers. Markers can be almost anything, such as marking the start of a new verse or chorus. Select your option and click OK. Your chosen song information now appears in the timeline. This can be useful as a reference when making settings for your style. Heading back into Setting, there's a new checkbox called Utilize Song Meta Events for assigning sections and parts. MIDI Song to Style can now read markers and track names. If you use a DAW, such as Cubase, you can add markers to your MIDI files, defining positions of the style sections and name tracks to assign them to style parts. Check this box and the software will use data inside the MIDI song file to set up your style sections and parts. If you're not using a DAW, it's better to leave this unchecked. The File menu now offers an Export Marker Template option, creating a MIDI file with supported markers to use in your DAW. Lastly, there's an update to channel part settings. In the Detail Edit window, you can now quickly assign a style part to a MIDI channel for the entire style. Individual assignment is default. This is also where you can revoice the MIDI song file. If your arranger workstation is supported, you can download a voice list from the instrument's product page. Thanks for watching, and be sure to look out for more Yamaha Discovery videos.